Hello everyone, you are welcome to BuildPro Global Enterprise YouTube channel, where we teach and do all that relates to building design and construction. Today I would like to show us how to solve the problem of DXF file not opening in AutoCAD. Without any waste of time, let me head over to an AutoCAD file I have on my computer that has the same problem of when it is converted to DXF file, the DXF file will not want to open in AutoCAD again. I'm opening the AutoCAD file. Let's wait for it to load. Ideally, a DXF format file should be able to open in AutoCAD, okay? So it's not ideal if an AutoCAD, or rather if a DXF file refuses to open in AutoCAD. Okay, the file is open now. Without much ado, let me convert the file to a DXF file. To convert the file to a DXF file, you go to the menu button at the top left corner of the screen. Click on the menu button. Scroll down to Save As and click on Save As. The Save As dialog box will appear. Click on File Type and choose the DXF format you want. I'm going to choose DXF 2010 format. Under File Name, give the file a name. And then click on Save. The file will be exported to the location you chose in DXF format. We chose the desktop to save the file, so let's head over to desktop to see how the file looks like. You can see the file right here on my desktop that has been converted to DXF file. Now let me try opening the file in AutoCAD. You discover that the DXF file will not open. So instead of the file opening, you can see on the computer screen where the computer is prompting me to press enter to continue. If I press enter, the file will still not open. I'm still being prompted again to press enter for the second time. If I still press enter, the file will still not open. You can see that the file has opened but is not showing anything. This problem do occur because the source file has some issues or problem. So the DXF file couldn't be exported the right way, okay? So if the DXF file is corrupted, you may encounter this type of problem. Let me try opening the DXF file again from within the AutoCAD file instead of double clicking on it from the desktop as I did before to see if it will open. Let me click on Start New Drawing to start a new drawing, so I can be able to open the DXF file from within this new AutoCAD drawing. I'll head over to the menu button, click on it, scroll down to open, click on open and look for where the file is saved and open it. You can discover that I still have the same issue. If I press enter on my keyboard, the file will still not open. The DXF file wasn't exported correctly. There are issues in the parent file from where it was exported. So we need to solve this issue before the file will be exported correctly. Let me close the file and head over to the parent file and export it correctly. Let me delete the corrupted DXF file. Now this is the parent AutoCAD file from where I exported the DXF file. From within it here, I want to fix the issues that made the AutoCAD file not be able to export itself to DXF correctly. To do that, simply type audit, that is AUDIT. You can see a suggestion right there on my mouse pointer. You now click on enter on your keyboard after typing audit. The computer will now ask you if it's to fix any errors. You can see fix any errors detected right there on my mouse pointer. N means no. You want the errors to be fixed, so you type Y on your keyboard and press Enter. As I press Enter, you can see from the status bar that the AutoCAD file is being automatically repaired. So every error that is causing the file not to export correctly will be fixed. Hopefully everything has been fixed. So let's try exporting the file again to DXF file. Head over to the menu button, click on it, go to Save As, click, choose the location where you want to save the file, give the file a name under File Name, choose the DXF format you want to export the file under File Type, and click Save. The file is now exported to the computer desktop. You can see on the title bar that the file name has changed to 3bedroom.dxf. It means it has been converted to DXF for file format. Let's head over to the desktop to see the file that has been exported. You can see it here. Now try clicking on it to see if it will open in AutoCAD or not. It's opening. Click on No to dismiss this alert. So you can see that the file has been repaired and is not being able to open in AutoCAD. So that's how to fix a DXF file that is not opening in AutoCAD. Let me head over to AutoCAD and try opening the DXF file from within the AutoCAD program to see if it will open or not. Let me locate the file from where I saved it. Click Open to open the file. So you can see that the DXF file opened without any issues. So that's how to fix a DXF file that is refusing to open in AutoCAD. Thank you for watching. If you found this video useful, please subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button below. You can as well give it a thumbs up, share and comment in the comment section below. See you next time. Bye.